Hello there. Today I have some wooden vehicles and wooden tenders. Here you can see how beautifully they made these wooden tenders. So this is the first one I have. I have another one of the same kind. So let me just put them together. This is a really cool wooden train, even though it's not a Thomas one. It looks like it's a real train. And you can see the company, and this is how it looks. It has magnet on both sides. So I just put it there. Here I have another train. I believe these are Brio. So you put it right here. Here I have another one right here. Look at this. This part looks like very, you know, thick. Anyway, let me just put there. This might be the extension. So if I can put it like that, that's okay too. Here I can show you. It says Pennsylvania. So it's one of the Pennsylvania model train, I believe. So let me just put it right here. I have another one of same kind. You can see. How about I just connect them together? Alright, here is a tender, which is pretty awesome. This is a card. You can put some stuffs right here. Beautifully made. Thomas wooden trains are really expensive, so if you want to save money on wooden trains, these are good options. Let me share this fun thing. Look, this is how it comes, but it's not how it comes. You can just put this stump right here, like that. Easy. You don't fall off anymore, look. So this is a cool one. And if you want, you can also put right here. So there's some fun stuffs you can do with this. Let me just put it right here now. Alright. Now I have some very cool stuff here. You can see this is a big one. Look at this. So it's like a big Gordan or Murdoch or Henry. Sometimes have like rotating wheels like that. So let me just put it right here. Okay, here I'm trying to organize the train. So let me just put the train right here like that. And with that I can try to put this train up. That's too big, but you can still put this one right here. Alright, so let me put the barrel right here. Here you can see I have a tender. Here is another one, so they are kind of visible, and this one can be kept right here. The other one can be just like that here, but since you can't see, I can put just like that. How about here? Yes, this one, since you can't see, I can put it right here. All right, and let me show you some more. Here I have another one. This is pretty much like this one. It has rotating wheels, so 8-wheelers. Lot of details on it. You can see windows. This is how I believe some of the real trains look like. That's how they made it. So you can put it just like that. And the Pennsylvania one, how about like that? But you see, it cannot be even seen. So let me put it just like that. Or some other vehicle. Okay, I have some more. So I'm gonna put the one that can be seen. This one, I think, is better looking one. And after all, I have to show you Thomas. Here you can see wooden Thomas. Look at this. One thing I gotta show you, that is like this Thomas has like, both are wooden. You can see Thomas written and very beautifully made. You can't just say that these are fake. One of them are fake. One of them is fake. You can't just say, because these are really beautifully made and both of them are same. But one thing you might have noticed, this one at the top is like plain on the other one. It has red lines. So leave a comment if you know why this is like that. Why one of them has like red lines, another one doesn't have anything. So if you know, leave a comment, and that's all for today. Look, I'm just putting it right here, but this Thomas is dragging because, you see? Okay, let me show you up close. what happens is, because if the same side of the magnet doesn't attract, it drives away. Look, did you see? And opposite side of the magnet attracts. Look, let me put it same size. I'm not gonna put them like together. All right. So thank you, viewers. Thank you for watching, and please make sure to subscribe. Leave a comment. How about I put one Thomas right here up there? No, I think this is better. All right, viewers. Thank you for watching, and please make sure to subscribe. Leave a comment. And check the other videos by clicking the link below.